So hey guys, it's Jackie here. I'm taking over the vlog again. And the reason why is because I'm actually doing a huge surprise for Brandon. I think this is honestly going to be the biggest surprise that I'm ever gonna give him. Like, I don't think there's a gift that could top this, and I don't think that I'm giving him any gifts for the rest of my life after this one. Honestly, I planned it for a little while now. I'm just really excited about it because when I first thought about the idea, I was like, okay, this is never gonna happen in a million years, you know? Like, I never ever thought that I could get something like this for someone that I care about, so I think it's really cool. But anyway, so Brandon's at the gym right now. He actually just left and he thinks I'm going to go like get my nails done. I told him I have a bunch of homework, so I was gonna go home, which works itself out because when he's at lunchtime basketball, it takes him like 4 hours to leave. So but in reality, I am gonna have Devin Booker come to his house. I'm so excited. This is gonna be so cool. His mom and I are gonna set some stuff up. She's inside right now. She's already got the food and everything. So I knew about this last night and I didn't tell him. I'm so excited because he literally just made a video. He thinks it's like a normal day. Nothing's gonna happen. Like, Devin's gonna come here. So he's gonna be super in shock. Like, he's not gonna know anything. And I'm literally looking forward to it. Like, he thinks it's just a normal day and I love that. I literally messaged Devin Booker, like, I was like, he'll never reply because he'll never see it. I don't know how he saw it. I don't know, he just loves Brandon, I think. And I'm so excited because he has no idea, and that's the best part. His mom was actually in on this, so I think that's actually like one of the coolest parts because she kept a secret. Literally have known about this for maybe like a month now, and I was freaking out, like wanting to tell him. He like has no idea, you know, he just thinks it's a regular day. He's playing at the gym right now, probably not even thinking about Devin Booker. Ron, what do you think Brandon's gonna do?
He's crazy, he didn't even know. He just got back from the gym and he's editing his videos.
I think you're more nervous than him, if we're being honest. Look, he dressed so nice, waiting for it. Brandon literally asked me too. He's like, why do you look so good today? And I said, sometimes I want to look good, you know? But he's editing right now, so he literally has no idea. Like, I actually think he's gonna have a stroke, you don't think? I would faint, throw up, go to the hospital.
I think that's the biggest surprise in his life.
No, I told him, I said, I'm never getting him a gift. Like, I can't get any more.
Well, let's see his reaction when he thinks. Should we let him go up to his room?
Well, I'm gonna have him knock on the door, so he's gonna think it's me.
Oh my god, that's not a good idea. He might have a heart attack or something serious.
You think so?
Yeah.
It's fine. You think he's depressed?
Not when he's with me. Only when he's with Brandon, maybe.
Yeah, guys, I don't think I've explained the plan. Brandon's editing, and then we're just gonna plan for Devin Booker to come up the stairs, and he's just gonna knock the door and then keep knocking, because usually Brandon just says come in, but this time I'm just gonna have him knock until he has to get the door.
So guys, I'm so hyped.
Did you just learn that word? Because you've been saying it a lot.
I learned it from Brandon.
Like, Ron is literally dying right now.
Well, I mean,
like, is this for him or you? Just think about it. Bosley has no idea who he is. Like, just a regular guy.
Imagine Bosley jump on him and bite him.
That's what I said. Imagine.
I can't play the next game.
So Mama Rug just got here, guys. She brought some goodies.
I'm so nervous, Jackie. I don't know what's gonna happen to my son, and it's gonna be your fault if he fainted or something. Maybe that's him.
Yeah, he's gonna come in like a scary truck that's
know.
Gonna take you away.
Okay.
Yum.
Jackie.
What?
Booker.
Wait, Brandon's actually kind of so funny. Like, he really has no idea anything is happening, and we're all dressed up and he's still in like shorts, and like, I feel bad. Like, I should have told him to dress nice, huh?
So let him edit, it's okay.
Catch him, throw him.
Go, go, go. Hey, this way.
Okay guys, he's here and I'm so nervous. Like, my heart is beating. I don't know why I'm nervous. Like, this surprise isn't even for me, but I'm just so nervous. I just don't know where he would park. Shit, this is... I'm so nervous, guys. Hold on. I don't know who he's with. Hi, how are you doing?
Good.
Hi, I'm Jackie. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, well, he's editing a video right now, So I was just gonna have you like knock on the door.
Alright.
He's probably gonna think it's me. Oh my god, this is so crazy.
I'm like,
yeah, he doesn't know. Okay, wait, I'm just gonna have you come to his room. You're gonna see his room. He's literally filled with Phoenix Suns, so. Or you, actually. Okay, so he's in his room. You can just knock. If you want. Yeah, just knock. Wait till he opens.
What's up, bro? He's going.
Bro, what the fuck?
I was like, yeah, man. Babe, what are you doing? Oh my god. What's up, bro?
Thank you.
You know what I'm watching right now?
We got you.
I thought it was Jackie. I was like, yeah.
I know, I told you.
I get a little more respect, but now I'm just joking. Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I was like, I feel like he's gonna come on my birthday.
I told him you don't have time for him.
No, I was like, he's doing so many events in the All-Star weekend. So I'm like, he doesn't have time right now.
No, it's my vacation time, man.
Yeah, San Diego.
I just love it out here. The weather.
About to move here?
Oh, maybe in the summers. You never know.
I get the Suns in San Diego, so I don't feel all the way to Phoenix.
I
was about to do my video, but.
Not anymore.
Guys, right, so you'll get a video tomorrow, so I apologize about the delay today. I mean, this is supposed to be my good luck.
Let's go. What's
up with that Cousins trade? Pelicans, Rob?
That was crazy.
Sacramento or what?
It's crazy.
Okay guys, you know, so we're just watching the All-Star game right now, a rerun, but I just find it funny that I'm watching an All-Star game with a future All-Star right here, next year, right?
Yes, sir.
You heard it. You heard it here first. And it's in LA too, so I'm gonna be at the game next season.
That's my dog, man. It was in the summertime, like, mm-hmm. We met at the paintball place.
Yeah. Okay guys, so this is Mike. This is Booker's friend.
Well, appreciate you having us.
Yeah, of course.
Well, Kentucky.
Kentucky. So is DeMarcus Cousins. Am I right? Am I right? Cousins from Kentucky too. And so is what's our boy? Our boy number two on the Suns.
Eric Bledsoe.
We gotta bring him out here.
Next year also too.
Exactly. We're about to have two All Stars next year. Him, Bosley. You realize how many people you've met that you probably don't even know who they are. Let's see it. Oh. He likes Devin. Okay guys, so Middle Eastern culture, you can't step foot in a house and leave without eating. You gotta eat. We're gonna have them try Middle Eastern food. You've tried it before or no?
Never tried it.
No? Let's see. No, that's...
It counts?
It counts. My dad had the nerve to throw on the Lakers channel with... Oh my god.
Top 10 Laker fan?
Oh yeah.
Bro, my whole family's Laker fan.
They just show number 5 when our
Ron Artest missed and Ron Artest hit the buzzer beater against the Suns. I was just telling them about that. My dad throwing shade right here. That's what happens.
I like him. It's
one of my good friends.
What doesn't he have?
Exactly.
Look at this, guys. Shit.
Go Ferrari. 458.
Wait, what kind of Rari? 458.
458. Shit. Oh my god. Yo, this is crazy. You said it zooms down the road? Dangerous. This thing's fast, guys. This is so nice, though. It's mean. The lights are sexy. Look at this. Devin, I want you to meet someone really quick.
Alright.
Come here. So I want you to meet Devin Booker. So this dude right here has a name. D-Book. It's the car's name.
This is D-Book?
This is D-Book. You might be faster on the court, I don't know, but this is the name.
This is sweet, man.
Thank you.
Our head coach Earl drives one of these.
Oh, does he?
Yeah, all black.
See, I'm rocking, hold on. I'm rocking these right now. You gotta get me.
No.
Listen. No. Where can I get your shoes? I know you have your little custom DB. Where am I supposed to get those from?
I'm actually gonna release them.
Oh yeah?
Certain areas like in Phoenix, Kentucky. But Nike hasn't gave me a specific date yet.
No, that's what I need.
so that he could sign up for you.
I don't need them signed. I need them to wear on the court.
I know.
Maybe I'll drop 39 points in back-to-back games. I don't know. You want a race?
You don't want that.
I'll give him a head start, too. If mine wasn't a hybrid, I would have taken yours. Nah, I would get smoked, honestly. My hoop. Did you make a shot? Let's see, under pressure on camera. Oh my god. Oh my god. What's that shooting percentage at? I'll edit that out, don't worry. Okay. All I said, I asked one thing. Don't warm up, that's all I said. He comes out here 5 minutes before he starts warming up. So I guess my word doesn't mean anything.
Get warm.
He might be bigger so he could drive better, but I have a better shot. Trust me. Trust me, I'm serious. I don't know what they say his specialty is, 3-point shooting or whatever, but.
Oh,
that's
the three.
Watch. This is no warm up.
Cut that out. Oh.
There it is.
Wait, is this for fun or a contest?
Oh, there it is.
Babe, are you recording this?
Yeah, I am.
Uh-oh. Oh, now everyone decided to come out.
Yeah.
All of a sudden, all my neighbors decided to come out and ride their bikes and ride their scooters. But when I come out to shoot around, it's an empty field. No one's out.
Have you driven it too much?
Yeah. You still gonna be out here?
Yeah, I'm here until Wednesday.
You know I had to show love to my barber. Come through. I told him to come through before Devin Booker left. Came, take some pictures. But we're about to play a serious game. So it's all fun and games now until like one more minute. I'll get my serious face on.
Are you nervous? Yeah.
Do I look like I'm nervous?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Well, I am.
Okay. So, Devin Booker decided to pull up to my house, you know, a little surprise. You think I was going to let him leave without challenging him to a 3-point shootout? So, we're about to take 2 shots from each spot, 10 total shots. People are going to ask, oh, you're obviously dumb for challenging him. But honestly, I think his shooting is overhyped. It's not, what is, like, okay, how hard is it to shoot a ball? I mean, you give your prediction, what's going to happen?
I think they know what's going to happen.
They know what's going to happen?
Let you go first.
Rosley, come here.
It's your home court. Shoot outside. So that's my.
All I'm gonna say is that he warmed up for about 2.5 minutes longer than I did, but
we got pressure.
Yeah, you got a lot of people watching you right now.
We got like
this is the whole court.
And the Ferrari right here. I'm gonna go Eric Gordon in the 3-point contest.
Actually, I get one more
problem.
Like I
smell it. I asked for a warm up, so I'm an idiot.
Here we go.
Motion. Listen, I choke. 3 out of 10.
Okay.
turning red.
Three, one more and I'm done. I'll give him his congrats and I get one rematch. Hey. Shoot my left hand next time, right? Yeah. I need a rematch. That was pathetic on my home court.
I know, our dog. On my home court.
And there's a lot of food out there. Or in there, so you should just say yeah.
I mean,
say yeah, so you're gonna get like dinner.
Yeah, that
saves you the dinner.
That's what I'm saying. So,
2-0, I'm undefeated.
He has just as good form with his left as he does with his right. I don't know what you want me to do with that. That's why he's in the NBA and I play in a men's adult league. But it's all good.
Let's go.
This is my last chance. No left hand, no nothing. Full on. If I'm gonna take two L's, I might as well take two.
Need a strong rebound.
There we go. 1-for-1.
Good job, PJ. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna say
a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Four.
I would be so nervous, oh my god. Like, I'm nervous to even talk.
Four. Left hand or right hand? You go right hand. Left hand is salty.
Okay. He's gonna do the hotline bling.
You used to call me on my cell phone.
Bling.
Oh, three.
Oh, spoke too soon. FaceTime. Damn. Oh.
He's gonna choke. Watch. He's gonna miss both.
Game time.
This is my fault. I challenged the NBA player thinking something was gonna happen. Hey, I'm a mid-range shooter anyway.
It's my court now, man.
It's not his court.
Appreciate you having me over, man.
Listen, I've dominated this court for 21 years. He thinks he can come here. He thinks he can come here and take all my confidence away. This is still my house, my court. Anyways, I just wanted to say thank you to my girlfriend for surprising me. I had no idea. I was out there in my room editing. I was
thank
like,
you to him. Yeah, I actually didn't think you were gonna come.
And then of course, thank you to Devin, obviously my boy. He didn't have to reply to any of the messages. He didn't have to agree to do this, but he went out of his way to do it. So thank you. I appreciate it. Bro. Yeah, of course. We forced him to eat a little. That's what happens at a Middle Eastern household. Yeah. Played some ball, watched some All-Star game, and just chilled. That's it. I mean, this was probably the best surprise. Babe, how could you top this? You should have saved it.
No, I told you, I'm never getting you a gift anywhere.
You can't top
You don't even know where my watch is. I'm not giving you anything.
Babe, it's upstairs. So, I appreciate him coming down. Him and Mike, thank you for coming down too. And if all the shots are too long when he goes back to Phoenix, I take blame because this hoop is short. So look who decided to leave without the race. All right, bro. This shit's mean. Look at this. It's so nice. Let's see him flex on camera. Watch. Flex, go. Okay. I told you you would flex on camera. I didn't want the race. I'll get smoked. I already took 3 L's on the basketball court. I don't need another L in the car. That's fine. What'd you say?
So this will be the only time another car can pull up to the I-8 and diminish.
And scare me.
You know,
usually if someone asks to race, I'm like, let's go. I'm all for it. But Book pulls up in his Ferrari. I'm like, I don't think I want to take another L. Guys, and for those who don't know, just let them know who you've cut up before.
We got Mo Williams, Darren Williams, Kawhi, Ariza,
Trevor Ariza,
San Diego State's basketball team.
Real Adam deal. Jones, real deal. Orioles. We got to get Booker a haircut before he goes back.
Yeah, definitely.
You guys need to get it. Jump up. Oh, there you go. I was about to call Booker back down here to get it for you. Yo guys, so to end this video, I just want to say that I'm an idiot for challenging a professional NBA player to a three-point contest, let alone not just an NBA player, but someone who is known for his shooting. Someone who makes a living off shooting the ball. He's a shooting guard. So I'm an idiot for doing that, but I don't care. I wanted the challenge and you saw what happened. He smoked me 3 times in a row. Let me just say, this was not just the best surprise of my life, but possibly the greatest day of my life. I mean, that was unreal. How often are you sitting in your room editing a video and you hear a knock on the door and you open it and that's your idol? Like, that's my dog. That's Devin Booker. So, and you guys, my supporters, you guys know how much this means to me. You guys see how much I support the Suns and how much I love basketball. I love the team. I love Devin Booker, Eric Bledsoe. So you guys know how much this meant to me. It's crazy. It's a blessing. Truly blessed. It's a blessing. That's all I could say. I mean, it was crazy. It was great. I owe all my thanks to my girlfriend, Jackie. Yeah, I've talked to Devin Booker before. I've met him before. You know, we've messaged each other, but it was nothing like this. He's never been to my house. So I owe it all to my girlfriend. I love her. Babe, thank you a million times and a million times more. Thank you so much. Devin, shout out to you. Thanks for coming through to the pad. You didn't benefit from this at all. So I know you didn't have to do this, but you did it anyway. So thank you. Thanks for being real chill. And obviously that day meant a lot. It was crazy. It was like a real life dream. It was like a dream. I mean, this is the dude that I watch on TV every day. This is the dude that I root for and he's right here. Hey, bottom line, I had the GOAT at my house. The future greatest Phoenix Suns player of all time was in this house. So it was a dream come true. This smile is never gonna wipe off my face. I was sitting there last night and my girlfriend was trying to talk to me and I couldn't even pay attention. I was just like, yo, did that really happen? Like, someone just knocked on my door and I opened it and it was Devin Booker. I couldn't take the smile off my face. So thank you so much to everybody who's watching this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. And man, that was a crazy experience. The only way I could describe it is dream come true. And I don't know if anything else in my life could top that. So thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed.